Yep.
Yep. So there's a safety on the
switch on. All that, all the. Thank you.
been trying to troubleshoot why the engine wasn't starting on Sunday. We thought it was carburation because we were seeing an overflow leak underneath the carb. You can see there I've got damp petrol under there. But I think that was just a red herring. I found that this plug lead, where it screws into the the cap, was a bit loose, so maybe losing spark on that one. Plus the plugs were very, very sooty, so I washed all the plugs out and cleaned them. Also reset the inlet rockers, because I'd been adjusting those. I'd opened up the gaps, but I've set them back to the correct 6 thou cold now. I did think that the car may have lost compression, maybe a cylinder head gasket or a valve not closing, but I used my compression tester and all four cylinders were giving me about 120 psi, which seems fine for a reasonably low compression engine. And it seems to be playing ball. Find my keys. Where are my keys? There's my keys. However, I have another problem. Down there, there's a drip of oil coming out of that plate on the side of the block. I shall need to get underneath there, investigate it and try and seal that up. I don't think it's coming out the pipes for the top rockers. I think it's that pipe down there, or the pipe that goes to my oil gauge on the dashboard. I think it's coming out of that aluminium plate that's bolted to the side. It's only doing it under pressure though, so I shall get under there and see why it's dripping. That's a plate that's not sealing the oil in. Down there it mounts. So I'll clean up a little bit of the seeping oil out of there and try and get a decent seal on that plate. That's the plate sealed on with some well seal. Cleaned it up and applied a layer to both sides and to the threads and tightened the nuts up. So hopefully that will be oil tight for a while longer.